Americans in New York are often referred to as Nuyoricans.
An estimated 1.5 million Puerto Ricanos live in the New York City metropolitan area, making it the largest Latino group at 29%. East Harlem is home to a sizable population and is also the birthplace of many notable Puerto Ricans, like Mark Anthony, Ray Barreto, and my father, the king of Latin music, Tito Puente.